Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's. Do you have a joke?
Sadly, no one's laughing.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
It's rude to stare.
That one was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
That's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are. Vosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it. Cut it out, man.
I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Squeeze. Huh.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Shh. Keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Stay alert, everyone.
Onward.
Yep.
Guess we could crawl through. Don't lose your head.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
You ready? Don't miss your nice guy!
Like to wrap that up more quickly.
it never ends.
Brighten things up in here.
Ah, I think I could handle this all by myself.
Do it.
Right.
Think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
Where to now?
Yeah.
is that sound?
Pronto!
What happened?
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over here!
They just keep coming.
They're keep sending them back.
Oh, come on!
Hey, you all right?
Not good, not good, not good. That's it. I quit.
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me. Don't just stand there!
Hey!
Sorry!
Gotcha!
Shut up! Come a long way, Pronto!
Pronto!
Let me brighten your day!
Pronto, you're up!
Feeling all right?
Smash.
Seems Pronto's been intoxicated.
Again?
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Thank you.
Watch where you're going.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Lucky day! Look what we have here. Awesome.
So, we found yet another door.
No luck. Guess we'll need another key.
The key question is, where do we look?
That's her! Do something, Knot!
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
The last runestone.
Oh, finally.
Storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
So, need any last-minute souvenirs?
Snakeskin, maybe?
You know what? I'm good.
Sonakt. Right now you're still gathering your powers, but what'll you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
It stopped raining!
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there! It's huge!
Wait there!
base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talk in the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance. Intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off. The hunt is on.
Here I am!
The Prince of Thieves.
Yep.
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
So long.
Up for more. Even our best skill isn't good enough.
With that attitude, it isn't.
All of them.
Shall we camp here?
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Man, this place was crawling with nasties. Nailed it.
This should be a hit.
Look at you. Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader. Man, that was my first time flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Get back!
Any problems?
Don't worry about me.
Eyes forward.
Sorry about that.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Brian is up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Howdy. There you are. Thank you kindly. Howdy. Got lots of good stuff in stock. There you are. Thanks. Come back soon.
Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave it consuming to other humans.
Huh.
Howdy. What can I do you for? There you are. Thank you kindly.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
We're really lucky there's a place to stay out here.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
Well, howdy. Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh.
Boy, I'd love to own me a chocobo.
I'd love to be able to afford one of them.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it?
Hey, howdy there. Say, you buddies with the kid who's got the fancy camera?
Fancy camera? Oh, right. Yeah.
Nice. What do you say to taking a picture for me?
Of what?
A wild chocobo. Her little thing lives around these parts. But I ain't seen her for a while now. Starting to get worried.
Okay. We'll check it out.
That's mighty kind of you, friend. I got my hands full looking after my own little ones. Appreciate the help. So what'll it be today? Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece. Grab some grub before you go. Reckon I could ask for your help. Get her done. What do you want to know? How about some geese salt chips for the road? I'll go fix it for you.
Look out, stomach.
Y'all come back soon.
I've been waiting for y'all. Y'all come back now. Welcome to the Chocobo Post. Pleasure doing business with you.
Let's go.
Hey! Hey, Noct! What were you guys talking about?
Nothing much. He just wants a photo of a chocobo.
Dude, I'm on it.
You made his day.
A wild chocobo. I hope we find it soon.
Calling exactly.
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy.
Buddy.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Easy now.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
Golden were running, we'd probably be in Alticia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
Before. Is it famous?
Not among masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship? Maybe?
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How? Not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
We'll meet again.
I felt a drop.
Precipitation.
Let's go.
Anyone else feel like stopping back home?
Not before we take back what's ours.
All right, now that's what I like to hear.
It's not merely taking back, it's payback as well.
Yeah.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Oh.
Thank you.
The storm has passed.
Easy now. Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Go.
cold.
Yeah.
Noct, what are your plans for after reuniting with Lady Luna Freya?
Not exactly like you can bring her along for the ride.
Think you might still pull off a wedding?
We'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Sleepy.
Are we there yet?
been too long since we got a full night's rest.
Time we put an end to that.
Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you. Nice here.
Yeah.
This area is swarming with bugs.
Yeah.
This area is swarming with bugs.
Worse.
Made it.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh, yeah. I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Hmm.
Not bad.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Wow.
Yo.
Hi.
I like to check up on the wild chocobos, too, whenever I get the chance. If I find a bird outside that's ailing or come up lame, well, I do what I can for it.
We've been seeing more demons around these parts of late. More chocobos are falling prey to them.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Grub it is. What can I get you? Sure, hold on a sec. Y'all come back soon.
Let's go.
Ah, sweet chocobos. You always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into chocobos.
I'm totally into chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way.
There's no wrong way to love a chocobo. Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Easy now.
Something?
Sure did. Sounded like somebody calling for help.
Shall we have a look around? Locked.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Yikes! That is the most humongous chocobo I've ever seen!
Get off me!
You okay? You know, considering you're underneath a giant bird.
It appears to have found a new nesting spot.
Usually, I can entice it into moving. With a treat!
Right, chocobo feet. Okay, hold on. Got beef with my greens?
He's a pretty picky eater. He only eats the very best veggies.
Sounds like somebody I know.
That's so.
Nah, Nacht wouldn't eat his veggies if they were the last food on Eos.
All right. Perhaps we should pop by the post. Wiz might have some good food for sale. Huh.
Wow. Never knew chocobos could grow up to be such big birds.
It is quite curious, given that chocobos are known for their high metabolism.
Those lucky cluckers.
No body issues aside, this is kind of a pressing matter. So why don't we give the young lady a hand?
I think this group's only got room for one muscle head.
Then Gladio better step aside, cause these guns shoot to kill.
Hut!
Observe the eccentric behavior.
I'm sensing some aggression.
So where's a guy supposed to find fat chocobo feed?
Let's ask the shop clerk, or one of the breeders.
Howdy. Got lots of good stuff in stock. Thanks. Come back soon.
These look positively grand.
Yeah, so leafy.
I better love it. And the little lady will be saved.
Speaking of, she looked a bit peculiar. Those pointed ears suddenly piqued my curiosity.
Didn't notice.
Well, you can have a good look when we go and give her these greens.
Let's go.
You know how chocobos smell really bad? It's like a good kind of bad smell.
If you really feel that way, they could probably use you in the stables. How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
We brought you some high-quality greens.
Just set them down over there. Take it easy up there, will ya? You're lifesavers.
Don't sweat it. After all, helping people's what hunters do best.
Whoa, now. Easy there, tough guy.
Hunters?
You know, people who slay wild beasts and stuff.
Oh. So you're like adventurers. I'm Yajime of the Y Tribe.
The what tribe?
So glad I ran into you. I have the perfect quest for you adventurers. You know that big walled area nearby? Something terrible is about to happen inside.
You mean the Imperial base? What are they plotting within?
They're preparing to perform a divine summoning. They're going to summon a god.
Right.
As opposed to...
I believe the name speaks for itself.
And you're not freaking out? If that wicked primal shows up here, this world will be in big trouble, you know? You don't want that to happen, do you? You have to help me, please.
Okay, jeez.
Oh, great. Here, take this link pearl. We can use it to keep in touch with each other.
Slow down a sec.
Let's be sure to meet up again a little later. All right, adventurers. See you soon.
Hey, wait up! Guess she wasn't listening. We couldn't even get a word in edgewise. Does this mean we're locked into helping her?
And go. Easy now. We're out of here.
Let's roll.
Off we go.
Nice riding with you.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
You gonna get that?
How am I supposed to get it? Like, this?
Oh, hi there. It's me. Ichime. Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. Okay, listen, first... Never mind. Where are you?
Inside the wall. I found a place where I can see what they're up to.
You're already inside? Look, we're on our way. Just stay put.
All right. Be careful, adventurers. The boys then come out at night, and you most certainly want to steer clear of them, so you'd better act while the sun is up. See you soon.
It's too dangerous to be fighting demons at night. Let's wait until sunrise.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
After the Empire withdrew its troops, this base remained completely barren until now.
Yeah, Jimmy? Where are you?
Hey! Hey! Can you see me? Up here! There's something I want to show you. Do you think you can possibly make it over this way?
On my way. Stay right where you are. She's got something to show us. I'll go.
By yourself?
Yeah, it's faster that way. And who knows what she'll do if we take too long.
Good point. We'll stay here and take care of whatever comes our way.
You made it! I'd expect nothing less from an expert adventurer.
Right. So, what was it you wanted to show me? And what the hell's up with those ears and that tail?
First, what I wanted to show you. Here, why don't you use this telescope and see for yourself?
I don't know where I'm supposed to look.
Do you see that huge machine and that strange-looking ritual going on?
Let me see. What are those things? And what are they doing?
They're Ixali Beastmen. They're getting ready to perform the Divine Summoning. It's a secret ritual that calls forth Garuda, Lady of the Vortex, chosen primal of the Ixal.
Right, I get it. Just like forging a covenant. What happens if this Garuda shows up, anyway?
Well, the gods manifest themselves by drawing energy from the land. And this particular god is supposed to be really vicious.
Uh-huh. Which means lots of destruction. Well, guess we better do something then.
Exactly. I know it's a dangerous endeavor, but you adventurers have to stop the ritual before it's too late.
What are those spheres moving around down there?
They're moving now? That's funny. I'm pretty sure they were stationary when I escaped from this place.
Hey, it's that Chocobo.
Oh, no! What's he doing here? He's my partner, you know? I can't really look after him properly while I'm in the middle of my research, so I let him eat whatever he wants, which happens to be quite a lot.
What's with that statue over there?
You mean, you haven't come across one in your adventures? I can sense the ethereal power of the winds flowing through that statue. I suspect it has something to do with the divine summoning of Garuda.
Well then, I guess we'd better go check it out. What machine is that?
I believe it's this world's version of a teleporter. I found myself right next to it when I came to, so it may have brought me here.
What do you mean, this world?
You know, your world. The one we're in right now. That device must have linked up with one of the ancient Allegan teleporters I found back home. I racked my brain, and that's the only theory I could come up with.
Sure. Sounds like something straight out of a video game.
Oh, and as for my ears and tail, have you really never seen a Makote before?
You mean, they're real?
Very real.
Well, that should about cover it. Probably can't get into the ritual area just yet. Maybe we better start by checking out that statue.
Sounds good. And I'll go with you this time.
That's quite a story you brought back down with you. No wonder you took so long.
I'm kind of jealous. Sounds just like a video game.
But we mustn't treat it like one. Still, we've seen our fair share of fantastical happenings, so we can't write it off outright.
Yeah, Yajime seems genuinely worried about the whole thing. Least we can do is go check it out.
Oh, thank you! You adventurers are the best!
What Watch out, Yajime!
I'll distract him. You guys take him out.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Let me help!
What's that right now?
I just so happen to know a little bit of Arcana. Leave the healing to me!
Hey, Nox! How come you can't do that?
How the hell should I know? Just focus on the task at hand.
Hold it up, okay?
Like this!
The Prince of Pain!
Yep.
Hey! Nart, back me up!
Uh-huh!
Whose side are you on?
Oh, sorry about that! Was that perfect?
That takes care of that. Tell me, what sort of magic were you using?
Just a simple curative spell. I'm only a novice.
No way! You're out of this world! Literally.
You sure saved our skins. Just don't forget to save your own, too. So, is this that statue you talked about?
Not simply any statue, it's an artistic interpretation of the Emissary of the Winds, one of the messengers.
A friend of Gintianas?
She never said anything about him.
Well, it's not surprising. Likely because the only tomes that mention it are of dubious origin. Her name has been lost to the ages. No one's sure it ever existed at all.
The Empire seems pretty sure. I mean, check out all this equipment. They're doing some serious research.
I'd like to inspect it as well. There's something unusual about it. A strange power slumbering within.
Who cares about some forgotten chunk of Imperial rock? I think we've got more important business on our hands.
Indeed. The Ixor. Considering the way those sentries attacked earlier, I'd say the Beastmen have begun using the base as their own.
Then I say we let sleeping statues lie and go kick some Beastman butt.
All right.
Check it out!
Meteor shards? The Ixali Beastmen must be using them.
Do you think we're gonna have to throw down with those Ixal?
Reception we get.
Jimmy, didn't you say they almost captured you?
Yes. I was so scared. If my chocobo hadn't been with me, who knows what would have happened? To think of all the horrifying things they could be doing to me right now.
Oh, whatever those horrifying things are, I definitely don't want them being done to me.
Well, we're glad you made it to safety. here we are.
You must let me crush you! Peachy. Thanks for the healing.
I must say, the Xali Beastmen seem all but hell-bent on seeing their so-called divine summoning to completion.
Well, we'd better hurry then. I don't think we'd stand much of a chance against the Lady of the Vortex.
Gotta find a way in first. They should be just beyond that wall.
This is the teleporter, I presume. It looks strikingly similar to Solheim's magic technology.
You think this is what the Ixil used to get here?
Actually, how should I put this? You see, they didn't come here of their own accord. I brought them.
What?
I kind of borrowed some valuable scholarly documents from their camp, and they kind of caught me red-handed. I managed to escape into some ancient ruins, but then there was this little accident, and, well, here we all are. I'm sorry I kept quiet about it. I should have told you.
Well, no need to apologize now. I mean, you did cause some trouble, but at least you're trying to make things right.
Yeah. If it was me, I probably would have just turned tail and run.
We appreciate you helping us understand the situation. Why not allow us to help you in return?
Exactly. Leave it to us.
After all, that's what adventurers do, right? Save people and stuff?
Wow, guys. What would I do without you? I'm gonna do everything I can to help, too.
There, all done. Should be able to open the gate now.
Not on my ship. Knock it off.
Hey there, Mr. Chunkabo. What you doing over here?
I'm amazed the big guy even made it over here.
He's a faithful steed. Bet he'd do anything to protect his partner.
And I'm very grateful. I just wish he'd go a little lighter on me.
Yeah. Knocked.
Adventurers, are you all right?
Yes, we three at least.
Oh no, No! This can't be! There you are!
Oh, man! I thought you disappeared on us!
Are you hurt?
No, I think I was just dreaming.
You sure you're okay there, Sleeping Beauty?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so afraid you'd been whisked away to my world this time.
Speaking of which, do you think you'll be able to make it back?
Well, I'm not sure. If I manage to arrive here in one piece, I imagine I'll be able to head home safely too.
Do you really think so?
But of course, I'm not worried. Besides, as a natural historian, the opportunity to explore an unknown world fills my heart with excitement. I'm going to stay here a while and do some more research. If you adventurers have anything you'd like me to investigate, just let me know. Oh, that's right. I never asked any of your names.
Bit late for that.
Come on, show the young lady a little kindness. I'm Gladio.
Me next! Prompto's my name, photography's my game.
Photography?
Taking pictures?
Hold on a sec. You had your turn.
How could I forget the bespectacled gentleman with the bespectacled...
You're some wingman.
I was defeated by the gods and awakened by a traveler from another world.
Want to grab a picture while we're all here?
Sure. Why not?
A picture?
Yeah, it'll be a great addition to the old scrapbook. Ready or not? Jimmy.
Oh, wow. Thank you very much.
Hey, I found this. Any idea what it is?
Wow. You've got your hands on something really impressive. I think you should be able to make special weapons with that material. It just might help you adventurers out on your journey. I'll take any old thing you've got.
come back anytime. Welcome to my little shop. Hey, I think I'll do a little arcana study.
What are you still doing here?
What? He's got something in his beak.
Ben!
Hold on. It's not attacking.
Perhaps it comes in peace.
Hey, there's something written here.
Keep your
mind.
Prompto, you're up!
You are mine!
Thanks.
This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Pronto, you're up.
Let me brighten your day.
Two options: kill or be killed.
Count down.
Come on.
Biggie! Hey, don't overdo it!
Thank you.
Let's go. A dreary day.
Now, eyes peeled, mouth closed. Chop chop.
How about this? Pronto. Hey, Pronto! Stay on your feet!
Pronto! Oh, hi there, opening! Easy now.
Hut! Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change? Hey, who's up for a bite?
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Welcome to the crow's nest. What'll it be today? Want to know about the neighborhood? Here's our menu. It's quite an intimidating lineup. When you're ready, I'll take your order. Be ready in a jiffy.
Look out, stomach. Thank you. Please come again.
Running low. Gotta fill up before we set out.
Huh. Thank you.